Yo, what's good YouTube? It's Christian and I'm back with my mom again for another reaction video. Alright, before I forget, let's check out today's paid promoted song. Let's get it.
Back on the beat, you thought I was gone. Real Lil Avery and Big Brother Tone. Spitting that heat and you know what we own. All of the bitches be giving me dome. Been going crazy since I was a jit. With my big brothers, we making them hits. She in my woe all over my dick. Fuck all you niggas who talking that shit. If you want beef, you can get split. Dude got mad cause I took his bitch. And since I blew, they say I'm the shit. They say just go crazy, make everything lit. You shoot a trailer, I shoot a flick. Pretty bad bitch, and she thick. That nigga mad cause I fucked his sis. Get to the cheese, just like Swish. Diamonds on my neck and you see how it glitz.
Alright, tell me what you guys think about that down in the comments. I'll leave this song down in the description. And yeah, back to the video. Yesterday, DaBaby dropped a music video to Going Baby. DaBaby's been blowing up lately. His channel's been taking off, his views have been taking off. He's pulling almost 10 million views every video, and that's good. I know he just dropped an album, and I listened to the album and I actually like the album. And one thing I like about DaBaby is he's different from everyone else. He has his own flow, he does his own music videos, and he doesn't care about what people think about him. He's, you know what I'm talking about, right? DaBaby, the guy that's like funny with it and all that stuff. Mm-hmm. But yeah, the video he dropped is called Going Baby, and I like this song, so I think you'll like it too.
You asked me what the fuck we doing on the private jet, right, Rico? Okay. Ain't that what you asked me, right?
I asked that.
Okay, look, we was in Milwaukee doing a little show and shit. We got on the plane, they tried to let a bitch sit next to me with a dog, the ugly ass dog.
Yes, she has luggage.
Does the dog, does it go in a bag? That shit should be sitting next to me. And then they try to make us put our Louis bags on the floor.
Hey, this is a $2,500 bag.
Well, right. Two bags don't say shit, Red Bulls.
We ain't two niggas that ain't never had shit. You got us fucked up. And we like, nah, what you mean? Put that dog on the floor. The bag, that stays here. But why you guys couldn't fly first class?
Not back here. She fly first class.
I say, bitch, let us off in the next city. We fly in private.
That's what I'm talking about, though, right?
That's a flex. That's a flex if I ever seen one. Imagine.
Look out of my face with that.
Imagine, being the flight attendant or whoever or whatever they're called. And
that happened?
I would feel dumb. Like, okay, you got money. All right, my bad.
Oh, Lord, Jesse made another one. Ha, I'm going baby on baby. That nigga a bitch, he think he a gangster, he probably still slangin' 380. Probably told you I'm lit, come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the 80s. Pull up rockin' all white like I'm got it. Put him up like a kite if he tried me, yo. Got him watching, my life is excited. Just based on my daughter, she left.
You see how many dolls he has? He's going baby. That's what he's doing.
Still got shit on my plate from November. A few open cases, they pending. Fuck around, think I'm trying to catch money. Pull up with a Drake and a Sprinter. Give a fuck how you think, how you feeling. Show you how to make a few million. So full of myself, say I'm cocky. Ask the bitch if she copy, she copy. Okay, I walk straight through the door.
I love this guy.
Okay. That was funny. I didn't think he was gonna I don't remember him doing that, to be honest with you.
Niggas ain't really popping, we popping. Put a billion with baby, that business. Play with me, put a name on a t-shirt. Tell your boyfriend to go do a research. She's on my dick every day, say her knees hurt. I'm going baby on baby. That nigga a bitch, he think he a gangster. He probably still slangin' 380. Probably told you I'm lit, come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the 80s.
It's like his videos are serious, but then they're not, because he makes them funny in his own way.
He's going baby on baby.
He's going baby on baby.
Pull up rockin' all white like I'm got it. Put him up like a kite if he tried me. Got him watching, my life is exciting. I'm going baby on baby. That nigga a bitch, he think he a gangster. He probably still slangin' 380. Probably told you I'm lit, come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the 80s. He bitchin' my dish, he a junkie. I don't got no time, no. Every day all I do is get money. They tryna tell me I'm a bad influence, talking bad about everything I do. Jump on nigga like a bitch.
Now he's jumping the baby.
Always wow. Wanted to do that.
Yeah, you. Wow.
Kidding, joke.
Crazy.
Can't beat him up, and I'm a shooter. The bitch is a doll, she got rabies. I'm out doing shots, take the stage, chase the baby. I just closed the deal for them M. I'm out in LA like a motherfucking lady. They left when I needed them, fucked up my feelings. They filled up my heart full of hatred. They down on my own, I do everyone wrong. Every day, I just read it's amazing. Hey. I'm going baby on baby. That nigga a bitch, he think he a gangster. He probably still slangin' 380. Probably told you I'm lit, come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the 80s.
He'd be the type of rapper to be able to have a YouTube channel and vlog every day, and it would be good because his personality is good.
I like this song.
You gotta have a good personality nowadays.
I'm gonna have this stuck in my head on that.
Yeah? You're going baby on baby. It's a good song. He makes good music. Every song that I showed you, every song that I showed you so far, you've liked. So that's a good thing.
I've only seen one, right?
You've seen, this is the third one.
Oh.
Imagine going to the store and then you walk out with like 18 baby dolls and people are like thinking like, what are you gonna do with that?
They're probably like, look at this creep.
Yeah, I know. That's me?
That's Christian.
Wow.
Big old baby.
So what'd you think of that song?
I think I'm going baby on baby.
You're going baby on baby? Mm-hmm. I don't know why, but I feel like he should be bigger than he is. He's already like really big as it is. It's just that, I don't know, his personality is really, really funny and his music is actually good. It's not like he has good personality and bad music. It's like good music and good personality. And he makes everything funny. Like, how are you gonna think of putting like 12 baby dolls on a plane? This man was feeding the dolls with a bottle.
Yeah, I saw that.
And then two blow up dolls in like New York or something, and he started fighting them. Crazy. He's going baby on baby. But maybe he's gonna be on XXL too because he's a rookie. He's new to the rap scene, kind of. I don't really know how long he's been out for. I just really heard of him like a couple months ago and we barely started reacting to him, so I really don't know how long he's been out for. But if he's been out for a while, you finally blow up. Do your thing. But yeah, comment down below if you guys want us to react to next. Subscribe if you're new. Like this video if you enjoyed, and I'm out. Peace. The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up, cause it's snowing in tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me.